That was at Black Ops Paintball in Fayetteville, North Carolina.